Alright everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome back to Tales of Berseria.
Alright guys, we are back for some more Tales of Berseria, and before we move on, our expedition has returned, so let's see how they've
done.
Take
a look at this.
Probably badly. That's no good, man, no good. But we got some mystery meats, breadcrumbs, and stuff, and a new recipe. Explore the sea again. Sure,
scout
why not?
Ship setting sail.
Alright, we always want those out there exploring. We'll pick up these. And so we found out that Lafayette seems to have some mysterious power. More than we thought. But he is now gone. He's not with the group right now, right? Nope. Alright, we need to go find him. I guess we gotta just go through this door here and explore this place. Oh, that's a weird opening. Got a save point here. We'll grab this. Save that there. There we go. And moving on. So we encountered Artorias last time, and he was superbly much more powerful than us, which I figured. And I want to check down these side passages. Maybe there'll be some goodies for us. No enemies around though. So now we're gonna, I guess our journey is gonna now be trying to get more powerful so we can take on Artorias, cause I don't know what she's gonna do now. Now that we know that we can't take him on. Although her focus could be just, well, her focus right now is Lafayette, but she still wants him as a tool to defeat Artorias. Weathered Guardian. Ooh. Is that, I think that's for Missy here. Yeah, Guardian Doll. She hasn't mastered that yet. So when she masters this one, we can use that. Oh, she has a Calcite Doll here she can use. But she hasn't mastered her regular Guardian Doll. Alright, well, whatever. Let us move on. Those are some odd doors. Very cool. Alright, let's see what's gonna go out here. So one thing that's interesting is that Eleanor offered to become a vessel for Lafayette. And she did that so they can escape from the weird Earth Pulse land that they were in. And that is something that was in Tales of Berseria. There was a mechanic like that where the spirits, or I think they were called the Seraphim, could bind themselves to humans, or to other people, and basically combine their powers. So I don't know if that's something they're gonna do exactly here, or if it's just a slight reference to the other game. Aha, a new enemy for us to encounter. Several new enemies.
Oh, it's ready to fight.
It's a devil. All right. Very weak to martial arts. Oh, get out of there. Pick this up.
Well then, let's move on.
Yeah. Shadow Stepper. You know, I actually have not. That's another thing I haven't done. Checking our equipment. Furious Fighter. Oh no, here it is. To character level, title for one who uses graceful kicks and trainers. I mean, we're still to level, character level. I'm not sure what that means. I guess we can. Now we've got all these other things. I don't know. Only one of them changes our stats so far, it seems. I don't know if we're supposed to master all of these. To level character level. don't know. Title for one used demonic arm to weaken foes and vastly expand. So this one here gives us hit point recovery on defeating foes, which I like. Decreases SG cost of arts based on their star level. And I think if we level this up, attack increases by 1.1%. We could also take a lot of these others, but this one gives blast gauge, effect of paralysis reduced. So they give you all kinds of different enemy stun duration increases. They give you different effects. The vulnerability time increased. But I think I still like... And we've unlocked so many. Anyway, I think I like the regular one. Just hit point recovery after defeating foes. I can't see what the other one is. Anyway, alright. I just wanted to take a look at that real quick. The different fighting styles, but...
Oh no, a dead end! And so the adventure came to a close in a most sudden and unsatisfying manner!
Look, that wall is cracked. That means...
Dead end walls. Oh, come on. Did we really need a tutorial for that? I think not. That's why I didn't even bother to read it. Alright, let's move on. We need to find out. Ooh, another new enemy. Favorable. What is that? Armored centipede. Oh, wait a minute. Well, let's fight first.
I wish I had power like that.
I'd forget about it if I were you.
You have plenty of power, my friend. One thing I thought about, where the hell are we? Vogue Ruins. I don't remember. There was some place we were supposed to find a cold red demon, and we never found it. Who's that? Screw you. You're behind us, and we're moving forward. Oops.
So exorcists are actually the vessels for their malachim. You can do that too, can't you, Mogulu?
Of course! This fair maiden has won the Malachim's Choice Award, Most Desirable Vessel, 3 years running!
Oh? Then you wouldn't mind replacing Eleanor as Lafayette's vessel, I hope.
Thanks, but no thanks. I have my hands full dealing with Bienfu as it is.
If I ate Bienfu, you'd have room.
Still wouldn't work, kiddo. You saw it with your own eyes. Even if only for an instant, that kid actually held his own against the power of Inominat. Not even the resplendent Mogilu can handle something of that power.
Indeed. After everything we've seen, it's obvious there's more to Lafayette than meets the eye.
Yeah, but that Eleanor woman was still able to become his vessel.
That's because, unlike Miss Mogilu, Madame Eleanor actually tries!
That's gonna
anyway,
get you in trouble.
We need to find her and beat her. She'll just bring us more trouble the longer she's out there.
Oh, we'll find her. No doubt about it.
Alright. We've got, little skit here. Let's do it.
This looks like some kind of ruin. Where are we?
Judging from the style of the walls and columns, I'd say this place is an ancient underground temple of Eumacia.
Eumacia, the Empyrean of Earth.
So it was by no coincidence that the Earth Pulse led us here.
How did the temple builders know where to dig to connect to an Earth Pulse? Did they just get lucky? Just wham, there it is?
An Earth Pulse doesn't work that way. It's a flow of natural force ordinary humans can't sense. But in those days, there were more humans capable of sensing that which others couldn't. It was people like that who guided the rest to build their temples closer to the Earth Pulses, closer to their gods.
Uh-huh.
So, since Empyreans control the forces of nature, people viewed the Earth Pulses as embodiments of the gods themselves. Is that it?
Right. In the time when Empyrean worship was at its peak, temples like this were built all over.
And I'm guessing they all looked pretty similar, so until we go outside, we're no closer to knowing where we are.
That sums it up.
I wonder if they found any high-quality ore when they dug this hole. You know, for making swords.
I don't know why I bother explaining anything to you.
You know, I'm starting to think you just enjoy it.
Oh, that leads down. Do we want to go down? Do we want to check that? Something over there. Oh, is he... Hold on. We'll come back. I want to look at what's down this way. I'm trying to check the map. Okay, this is a whole other place. Maybe we do want to talk to that guy up there. Alright. Let's see what this guy has to say. Oh, we got no more. We need to change stuff here. Alright, we can make some of this. And or we can make this one. I guess we'll go with this one since we can make a few of these.
You sure you want?
Alright. Let's see what this dude over here has got for us. Who are you? Are you one of those turtle guys?
You guys again!
Well, look who set up shop here.
You couldn't have shown up at a better time. We need more supplies.
I'm happy to help you all, but this time, I really, really needs to charge a little extra.
How much extra are we talking here?
Ooh, you haven't heard the stories, little turtles. Word has it, there's a spooky monster that's been eating traveling merchants around these parts.
Eating merchants?
She takes the shape of a black-haired girl, and when she finds greedy merchants, she gobbles them up head first. Although, if the greedy merchant was a turtle's, I bet she'd start with the crunchy shell.
Ah! I'm not greedy, I swears it. Look, I have special sales going on. Everything's marked down to normal prices.
How generous of you. Mogulu, give the nice turtles the smile he lives for.
Always a pleasure.
Much obliged.
Alright, that's cute. I can't believe that my turtles can't even make a good deal. Alright, I guess, do we want to dismantle stuff? Maybe we want to dismantle stuff. Well, I actually don't know. Well, whatever's we got double of. Maybe triples of. Because we've got so many here. Some of these amber bracelets. Let's see, what else? Is that it? And we can enhance his calcite daggers. I'll just enhance the stuff that they're wearing, which is not much. Okay. Alright, we'll leave shop. Alright, so he didn't have much to tell us there. If we go... Let's look at the map here. Huh. And then... not sure which way I want to go. Let's go through this door and just see what's here. I want to check this way.
Time to dish up.
But I'm this close, I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder!
No.
I unleashed all my power. Maybe I overdid it.
Nah, no such thing. Alright, we're gonna go down here. And I think this just connects with the other place that we were looking at. So, I'll fight you.
Everyone ready to play?
We're finished here. Let's go.
Yeah. Alright, did we ever face these guys here? What are these guys?
You're fighting the Reaper.
Undead magician. Huh. Okay. Sure. Oh my god.
I was just getting warmed up.
Trashed him. Although, we need to check our... make sure our health is good because we don't have a Laffy set. Apparently, that's not been an issue. Alright, so I think coming this way was not at all beneficial. Never mind. Got me a rosemary, so... To me, that's a win. I'll grab this here. And then we'll go up here, and this should put us right back where we were a few moments ago, right? Oh, no. Oh, no, this leads somewhere completely different. Okay. Interesting. Tarnished earrings. Who wears those? Who wears earrings? You. You've mastered the mana earrings, so we'll give you the tarnished earrings. There we go. Let's check our people real quick. Nothing there. Nothing we can do with this. Nothing we can do with that. I really need to get more stuff. But I try to do all of that buying and selling on all off camera instead of wasting your time. Oh, loved watcher of my videos. All right, so do we fight this guy? Sure.
I'll end this quickly. We're finished here. Let's go.
Alright. Can I get this guy from behind? Oh, man.
Stop fooling around.
But I'm serious about my fooling around.
She's a nut. You are a nut. Did we ever get any... We haven't gotten any new outfits for anyone. Oh, look at that. We could... Oh, that's cool. We could actually take our hat off. That's kind of cool. Interesting. We don't have no other outfit. And I didn't buy any. You can buy, get some DLC for the different characters. Different outfits, but I haven't bought any. I don't feel like spending the money. Alright, shut up. Should we go down this other... Let's check the map here. Well, might as well since we're over here. Leave me alone. Okay, that I had a feeling that this wasn't gonna lead to anywhere. I will fight you. Oh, I love that move. Oh my god.
I'll cut down anyone.
All those spinning
way.
Things were pretty cool. Alright. We'll ignore this guy and we'll open this up. Yes. Not a cat. Meow. Ooh. Left swept bangs. Hard to see with your right eye, but it's fashion. Just like Rokuro. Really? Meow. Alright, let's see what that is. We'll try it on, you. Is it... That's kind of cool. Huh. She looks kind of cool with the eye patch, actually. Left sweat bangs. That's actually interesting. Can we get a closer look at that? Oh, damn it. Yeah, it's kind of cool. I wonder how it looks on other people. Oh, we could actually put it on him. That looks terrible. And let's see what happens when we put it. Oh, she can't wear it. Well, she's got too many things on. If we take off the square glasses and go with... Oh, it matches her hair color. Huh. Alright. I don't think we're going to go with that. Any of that. Alright. Alright. Whoa. What are these guys appearing and disappearing? Huh, this leads somewhere totally different. So, actually, I think... Well, we're here. We'll peek upstairs and see where it leads us. It leads us to a cold red demon. Do we go fight it? I think I will fight the other one just to get my blast gauge up.
Don't get careless!
Victory is ours.
All right. How we're doing? Let's just.
You're strong.
Alright, Spider Queen. Crustacean, demi-human, fiend. Weakness to fire and air. Oh, that is not good. That. Oh. Defend. What the fuck? Ah, damn. What? Oh, this sucks not having the third part of my combo. Let's try on me. I'm gonna use the panacea of bottle and prevent status elements for a while. So I'm gonna do.
Blaze of wind, slice them! See this?
Trying to get it from behind. Alright, defend. Oh, I need that. Don't you take my soul gauge there. See how you like that.
It was a close one, but I am the victor.
All right, that wasn't too bad. Stare at his element slow, blah blah. All right, I like taking out the code red demons, and because my adrenaline is still flowing.
You really do have a peculiar air about you.
Yeah, I don't think you're one to talk.
That's cute. That's funny. Expedition has returned. Let's see what's up with our expedition. Boop.
I knew this would be big.
Ooh.
What a treasure.
I don't know what we do with that.
Scout ship setting sail.
All right. Moving on. Okay, so this was a dead end. This led nowhere. So it looks like that one area that I was gonna go check out ended up being the right. Oh, although there's a crack in the wall here. This is probably the way out then. But we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna backtrack a moment. I want to explore everything. I want to explore all the things. Because I'm not going to play through this game multiple times. So I want to try to get everything. Because I believe there's sort of a new game plus mode. So let's check down what's down here. And see where this leads us to. Yeah, I believe there's a new game plus mode. But I don't think it really gives us anything different.
Don't get careless.
Be proud. You made me unleash my full power.
I see. We haven't seen you use your big sword yet. And hold on, we got something, right? Boop. Saffron. Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me, I'm just getting through. Oh, wait. Oh. This leads up. And this leads to an empty room? Aha. Uh-huh. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Oh. I like this. I'll take this. Thorny waistcoat. Who wears that? Not me. Him. Yeah, there you go. Enjoy that. We can crack through this wall here. Oh, this is nice.
Move it or die.
Try as they might, it won't change anything.
Yeah. Alright. Holy shit, this is awesome. Look at all these. I might fight all of you guys too.
You'll
oh, great.
Let's go!
so much for being unfavorable.
Compassion from me.
Wow, that was a lot of slashing and blasting, but that was definitely fun. All right, we'll collect all of these, and then we are running short on time in this episode, so we're probably going to be cutting things short here. And that's it. Doesn't look like there's any way to break through here, so looks like we were going in the right direction where we were before. So, let's go ahead and quick save here. And that'll be it for now. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you soon.